One day, little Eddie the Endorphin went to play in the park with his receptors. But when he got there, he ran into the obnoxious opioids, Hector the Heroin, Curtis the Codeine, and Fred the Fentanyl. The obnoxious opioids punched Eddie in the face, and Eddie tried to fight back, but it was too late. The obnoxious opioids had already taken Eddie's toy receptors, and he was left on the ground unable to fight back. Opioids are substances that inhibit the transmission of pain information to the brain by turning on the brain's reward system. Endogenous opioids, such as endorphins and enkephalins, are naturally produced by our body to help modulate motivation, emotion, food intake, and our response to pain. Like endogenous opioids, opioid drugs stimulate opiate receptors at the synaptic membrane and in some places inside the nerve cells. Opioid receptors are part of a family of membrane receptors called G-protein-coupled receptors, or GPCRs. Ligands binding to GPCRs induces the phosphorylation of intracellular GDP to GTP. This causes the migration of a G-protein to a membrane kinase, which cleaves a phosphate group off GTP, converting it back to GDP, and using the extra phosphate to initiate a cellular response. In opioid receptors, the cellular response results in the opening of potassium channels in neurons. This causes hyperpolarization, which limits input from nerve fibers that control responses from pain receptors. Once opioids cross the blood-brain barrier, they bind to opioid receptors that are found throughout the central and peripheral nervous system. This modulates the activity of the brainstem, which causes slowed breathing that results in sleepiness and relaxation. Addiction and dependence may cause someone to overdose, resulting in forgetting to breathe and eventually dying. Naloxone is a medication used to reverse an opioid overdose. It can be administered in a nasal spray or via an injection up to 40 minutes after opioid consumption. Naloxone separates the opioid molecules from the receptors and binds to the receptors itself. In the future, improving access to treatment and recovery services and supporting research on the role of opioids in pain and addiction will be key in fighting the opioid crisis.